हाँ
स्टार्ट।
गुड आफ्टरनून एवरीवन, माय नेम इज गणेश कुमार, वेलकम टू दिग्नेश स्टूडेंट स्टडी प्रोजेक्ट 2021 अंडर डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ बॉटनी। द थीम ऑफ द प्रोजेक्ट वाज दिस रोल ऑफ मेसोन प्लांट्स इन ह्यूमन लाइफ इज डन बाय फॉलोइंग मी एंड वर्षा कुमारी, साई माधुरी, रागिनी एंड सिंधु अंडर द गाइडेंस ऑफ जी संगीता मैडम, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ बॉटनी। नेक्स्ट स्लाइड। दीज आर द कंटेंट्स ऑफ आवर टॉपिक। द फर्स्ट वन इंट्रोडक्शन, सेकंड वन रिव्यू ऑफ लिटरेचर, थर्ड वन मेथडोलॉजी, फोर्थ वन रिसर्च डिस्कशन, fifth one summary and conclusion, sixth one differences.
2.6
introduction. The use of Mesoan plants is found in almost all the cultures. The science of botany originated from the Mesoan plants. Many of plants are present. The objectives of the project is to know the importance of herbal medicine, to study the uses of Mesoan plants, to know the quality and safety efficiency of the herbal medicine in treatment, to find the role of medicine in contemporary society. This topic will be explained by Shirish.
Myself is Shirisha. Now I am presenting review of literature. First author was Vibhor Vijay Sharma. He had studied about the Indian medicinal plants in his research in 1998. Next, Dr. V. Venkatrao. Next author was Shraddha Sahu. Sushant J. Hillings. And last author was Charles Saxena. Next. Methodology. Survey method conducted for students regarding role of medicinal plants in human life. Next, following the part explained by Varsha.
I am Varsha Kumari, research final year relationship. I discussed about research and discussion. According to the response of students, we conducted survey and this was the response. Next. For each question asked, we prepared different pie charts according to the questions asked. Coming to the discussions, we discuss about few points that is peppermint leaf to use for relief of an upset stomach, and peppermint is used for bone fractures, neck bite, eye disorder and COVID. Next, the plants which we use for the project work are peppermint. Next, tulsi, following what will be explained by Rani.
My name is Shagni, BSc BDCA English medium. जिंदर द साइंटिफिक नेम इज जिंदर जिंदर आवश्यक है। पावर नेम इज जिंदर द मेडिसिनल वैल्यू सा रेडियस गैस एंड स्मोकर्स पे इंडस्ट्री अटैक इट फाइट्स अगेंस्ट बैक्टीरिया इन्फेक्शंस। नेक्स्ट टर्मरिक द साइंटिफिक नेम ऑफ टर्मरिक कुसुमा लौंगा द पावर नेम इज टर्मरिक इट प्रिवेंट्स आई डिजनरेशन इट कंट्रोल्स ब्लड प्रेशर। नेक्स्ट गिलॉट द साइंटिफिक नेम इज गिलॉट थियोस्पोरा कॉर्डिफोलिया द पावर नेम इज गुरुची इट इंप्रूव्स डाइजेशन it treats chronic fever. Next, body part will be explained by Madhuri.
My name is Sai Madhuri. I am from final year BDC. Now I am going to discuss about summary and conclusion of this project. Medicinal plants can be a good alternative for many diseases and conditions. They are low cost, they tend to have few side effects. Moreover, they can be bought in healthy food shops. Pharmacy in one line without a need of prescription. However, herbal medicines can still have unwanted healthy effects. Next we'll discuss about
myself. References of the project are Ayurveda Aushadha Nilukatmala by Dr. J.N. Shastri, Indian Medicinal Plants by Vaidyaratnam and P.S. Varinas, Arya, Vaidyasala, Volume 4, Indian Medicine by Dr. K.M. Natkarni, Volume 1, Ayurvedic Pharmacology and Therapeutic Uses of Medicinal Forgotten Healers by Dr. Prakash Paranjpe, Charak Samhita on Ayurvedic Text by Government of India, Handbook of Medicinal Herbs by S. Bhattacharya. Thank you.